विशिंग यू ऑल अ वेरी हैप्पी संक्रांति. लेट्स सी मेकिंग ऑफ ऑथेंटिक भोगी पल्या. फॉर मेकिंग दिस भोगी पल्या और भोगी की बाजी, यू विल नीड टू ड्राई रोस्ट अबाउट 2 टेबल स्पून ऑफ पीनट्स और ग्राउंड नट्स, एंड अलॉन्ग विद दिस वी नीड टू ड्राई रोस्ट इवन वाइट सेसमी सीड्स एंड नाइजर सीड्स. You'll need about 2 cups of fresh vegetables, that includes carrots, beans, beetroots, peas, cluster beans, methi leaves, cauliflower, anything from the fresh harvest would do. You'll also need some tomatoes and freshly grated coconut and about half an onion. This is white sesame seeds and Niger seeds, also called as kurasani or huchelu in Kannada. These need to be dry roasted and converted into a coarse powder. About a teaspoon of each of Niger seeds and sesame seeds would do. Meanwhile, in a pressure cooker, add in tadka with very little oil. Mustard seeds go in. Once they splatter, add in about half onion chopped fine, and toast it until they turn translucent. To this, you'll need to add in the fresh vegetables, chopped and cleaned. You can see all the variety of vegetables that goes in, especially the ones that you get during this winter season. So now goes in the methi leaves and cauliflower. To this, you need to add in a little turmeric, and I add in coarse salt here. You can add in table salt as well. And then goes in the red chili powder, about 1.5 teaspoon of it. Adjust the spice limits. The next one is the garam masala, homemade, which includes cloves, cinnamon, dhania, jeera. Pressure cook this. After one whistle, remove the lid of the pressure cooker and add in freshly grated coconut. Also add in the coarse powder of groundnut, sesame seed and Niger seed. Mix it well and check for the taste of salt, and you can add in more if needed. Cook it well until the water reduces and your bhogi bhaji is ready. Enjoy this bhogi palya with rotis.